don't wait for the next wave. Because you always think next wave is going to be better, but it's not going to be better. You have to catch the wave and dedicate to it. Don't let it go.